No need for revenge. Just sit back and wait. Those who hurt you will eventually screw up themselves, and, if you are lucky, God will let you watch.